So for our next piece, I'm departing from script here. It's a Spanish piece. I don't speak good Spanish. Fortunately, I do have someone with me who does speak good Spanish. I'd like you to meet Berta. Berta is an exchange student from Spain. She has been living with my wife, Megan, and I for, since August. Isn't this fun? I'm having a blast, aren't you? And you're from where in Spain?
I'm from Madrid.
And you've been here since when?
Since August.
And when you're leaving?
In June.
And where do you go to school?
To Southampton.
See, I'm asking her all these questions so that way you all don't come up to her after the concert and ask her this, because everybody asks her the same stuff. So she's going to help me out because she laughs at me whenever I try to say Spanish words. Like, hola.
Right? See,
yeah, just like that. So, here, she's going to introduce this next piece. You ready? Are you nervous?
Yes.
Good. So am I. You got this.
I'm going to introduce Amparito Roca. Jaime Texidor Dalmao was a Spanish musician, conductor, publisher, and composer. He was born in Barcelona in 1884 and joined the army of Spain as a saxophone player, and he was 22 years old. During his time in the army, he became director of the Africa Regiment Band, Banda Musica del Regimiento 68, in the Spanish city of Melilla on the coast of Morocco. After leaving the army, Señor Texidor directed the Banda de Musica Primitiva in Carlet, and he also taught piano and violin. This were in 1925, he wrote his best-known composition as a Spanish march called A Pasodoble. The song was named for one of Senor Texidor's piano students, a 12-year-old boy named Amparito Roca. The score was later published by Musica Moderna in Madrid. It became known around the world as one of the most famous songs in Spain. The MidSouth Symphonic Band, conducted by Scotty Jones, will now play Amparito Roca by Jaime Texidor.
Didn't she do great? All right, Scotty, it's all yours.